are you all? I hope you all are staying fine and welcome back to your class. Okay, children? Yes. Today I came up with a poem. I knew you all like poem. Yes, my children? Yes. In the last two previous class, what you learned about the stories? Two lessons is related to stories. The first lesson, the fox and the grapes, and the second lesson is, yes, it was a snail's tail. Yes, both also relates related to stories. And today we are going to learn the poem, which is related to the beautiful rainbow. The name of the song is The Rainbow. This poem is related to the rainbow. Okay, children? Yes. First, I will explain the story. Then we will sing it together. Okay, children? Yes. And the name of the poem is The Rainbow. Yes. How it looks like? Yes. The rainbow is very beautiful. And how many colors are there in the rainbow? Yes, you can see. How many colors? 7 colors. In a rainbow, how many colors are there, children? 7 colors. Which is the first color? It's the first color. Yes, you can see in your textbook here. First, violet, indigo, and then blue, green, yellow, and orange, and last, red. Total how many colors are there in rainbow? There are 7 colors in rainbow. Okay, shall we learn the song? Yes. Here's first I will explain it. Okay, children? Yes. The chapter name is Third, The Rainbow. R-A-I-N-B-O-W. R-A-I-N-B-O-W. Rainbow. The rainbow. And here you have one small activity. Okay, children. Here you can see one activity which is related to a drawing and coloring. Okay, here you have to join the dot. Okay, here this picture you have to join the dots and write the name. What is this? Which picture is this? It's a boat. What is the spelling of boat? What is the spelling of boat? B-O-A-T. Boat. B-O-A-T. Boat. You have to write here in this place. Okay. B-O-A-T. Boat. Okay. Yes. The first line is B-O-A-T. Boats. Boats. Sails. Boat sails. What does boat be doing? Sails. Sails means S-A-I-L. Sail. 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 Sail means to move on water. To move on water. This is called sail. Where does the boat will move? It moves on water. Yes. First line is, this is what, children? It's a boat. Boat. Sails. It moves on water. You can say in the river. The boats sails on the river. The first line, what is the first line of this song? Boat sails on the river. Where does the boat sails? It sails on the river. It sails on the rivers. And the second line is and. A and D. And ships. Ships. S-H-I-P-S. And ships sails. S-A-I-L. Sails. And ships also sails on the sea. S-E-A. S-E-A. Sea. Where does the ship sail? It sails on the sea. It's a big place. Yes. Compared to river, river is a little bit small. Sea is very big. Yes. Where does the boat sail? It sails on the sea. Yes. Beach. On beach. Yes. On the sea. You can say it's on ship sails on the sea. Yes. And then seas, you can see We use yes, no. It's too heavy. Yes, up and down waves will be there. Yes. So compared to boat, ships is heavy or light? Yes, it's heavy. Compared to boat, ships is heavy. And so that's why boats will sail on the river. It will sail on the river, small river. And the boats compared to boat ship will too heavy. So where does it sail? It sails on the sea, because sea is a big place full of water. And how its waves are too heavy, up and down. It will waves. Yeah, this is called waves. Up and down will be there. So ships is more compared to this, it's weight. So ships sails on the sea. And beautiful club, C-L-O-U-D, C-L-O-U-D, it's club out, it's cloud. Cloud is what? Yes, we can see clouds, yes, in the sky, yes. When you can see clouds, yes, before the rain, what you can see? Yes, on the sky you can see lots of clouds, yes, and clouds, T-H-A-T, that, clouds, that, S-A-I-L, sails, clouds that sails, A-C-R-O-S-S, across, where does the clouds sails? It sails across, A-C-R-O-S-S, across the S-K-Y, sky, where does the cloud across? It across the sky, yes, where does the boat sails? It sails on the river, and boat sails on the sea, and the cloud sails on the sky, sails across. Compared to sea and river, the sky is too big, it's too broad, you can say everywhere, yes, no? Yes, so compared to river and sea, the cloud is where it will sail, across the sky. Sky is too big, too broad. So where does the clouds will sail? It sails across the sky, all over the sky, where full of the sky will sails. And yes, and next line is R-A-R-E-R, prettier, P. R E T T I E R, prettier, P R E T T I E R, prettier. Prettier means very beautiful, and it looks, how does it look? It looks very beautiful. Then this, compared to the boat sails on the river and ship sails on the sea. Compared to ships and boats, which one looks very beautiful? Yeah, the clouds sails. Wait, how does it sail? It sails across the sky, all over the sky. It looks very beautiful. Which one looks very beautiful? Yes, clouds. It sails across the sky. It looks very beautiful. It's a natural thing. Yes, my children. Yes, boat and ship is man-made. And the cloud is natural. We can't make it. So, on the sky, it's a natural. Cloud is a natural. So, natural thing is looks very beautiful. Okay, children. And the next line is D. There are D H E R E. There are bridges. What is the spelling of bridge? B R I D G E. Yes, bridges. Bridges. What you can see here? It's a Bridge. Yes. Why it is there here? Nearly full over. Under this bridge, you can see the water. Yes. Upon that, what is there? Bridge. You can see the bridge. Yes. Why they build bridge there? Yes. Bridges means to cross the place from one side to another. Here, full of water is there. If you want to go from here to this place, how you can go? Yes. If it's a bridge, if we build a bridge, we can cross the river. Okay, children, that's why we made a bridge. Yes, bridge. What is this? It's a bridge. There are bridges on the river. River, spelling of river. R-I-V-E-R-S. V-E-R-S. Rivers. There are bridges on the rivers. Where is the bridges? On the river? Yes, it's on the river. Up of this river, what you can see? It's a bridge. Why is there bridge? Why they built the bridge? To cross from one side to another side. If it is a bridge, we can go from here to here. So if it is full of water, we can't cross the place. Yes, so that's why man who built the bridge. Man or natural? Yes, it's a man-made thing. So it's what does bridges will do? It helps to cross from one place to another place. That's why we build a bridge. There are bridges on the river. Up of this river, what you can see on the river? It's a bridge. And as pretty. Pretty, here you know, prettier. Prettier means it's beauty. It's such pretty as you please. It's such, it looks very beautiful. Yes, my children, here upon this, what you can see here, it's a bridge. It looks like very pretty. If you stand on the bridge and you can see down, it looks like very, it looks very beautiful. You are all over around your surrounding, you can see the yes, water and boats, you can see. Yes, boat. So that's why it looks very beautiful. And then bird, the R-A-I-N-B-O-W. It's rainbow. But the rainbow. Where is the rainbow? Here upon this. Where you can see the rainbow? In the sky. Yes, on this in the sky. The rainbow that bridges, B-R-I-D-G-E-S, bridges. But the rainbow bridges heaven. Do you know heaven? What is this heaven? H-E-A-V-E-N. It's heaven. Heaven means it's a place, it's a home of God. Yes. Which is the way we will use children way? Yes, we use in a home. And birds use in a trees like that. That's their home. Like that. Where does the God lives? God lives in a heaven. That's very beautiful place. So here in this poem, which is heaven? Yes, in this poem, bird, the rainbow that made bridges heaven. In the sky, what you can see? Rainbow. It made the bridges look like heaven. If you stand on the bridge, where you can see the sky? Where you can see the rainbow? In the sky. Yes. Here, what does the rainbow do? Yes, the rainbow that bridges heaven. It made the bridges looks like heaven. If you see the bridges, and if you stand near the floor and up, you can see the sky or you see the bridges. What you can see? Yes, it looks like very beautiful. Beautiful seven colors rainbow. And upon that, next below, what you can see? Yes, beautiful bridge. It looks like heaven. So what the poet is telling here? The rainbow that bridges looks like a heaven. Rainbow made. Who made this? Man made or natural things? Rainbow. Yes, in the sky it's natural things. Okay, children? Yes, rainbow is a natural thing. Here, natural things of this rainbow, what it does? Yes, it does. The bridges looks very beautiful. The rainbow did. The bridges looks very beautiful. Is prettier far than this. Prettier. Yes, is prettier. P-R-E-T-T-I-E-R. Is prettier. F-A-R. Far than this. Far than this. This. It looks very beautiful. Okay, children, come back to this. Say boat sails on the river and ship sails on the sea, which is very beautiful. Yes, the clouds sails. Where does it sails? Across the river. Yes, across the sky. The cloud looks sails across the sky, which is very beautiful compared to boat and ship sailing. And next line, what the poet said? Yes, he said there are bridges on the, yes, there are bridges on the river. On the river, what you can see? It's a beautiful bridge. On the river, it's a beautiful bridge. And it looks very pretty. The bridge looks very pretty. And, but compared to this bridge, which was very beautiful, which is very pretty. Yes, it's rainbow, natural or man-made? Yes, the natural thing is made. Rainbow, it looks very beautiful compared to this bridge. The rainbow made the bridge looks very beautiful. Yes, in this lesson, what you learn, children? About the rainbow. Rainbow is very beautiful, rainbow is natural things, bridges and all, it's man-made, boat, ship, bridges, but the natural things, clouds and trees, water and rainbows are natural things. It looks always very pretty. Okay, children? Yes. Now here, please stand up. Shall we sing song? Yes. First, please stand up, children. Yes. The first line is boat sails on the river. Boat sails on the river. And ship sails on the sea. And ship sails on the sea. But the clouds that sails across the sky. But the cloud sails across the sky are prettier than these. Are prettier than these. There are bridges on the river. There are bridges on the river. As pretty as you please. As pretty as you please. But the rainbow, but the rainbows that bridges haven't is prettier far than these, is prettier far than these. Can you sing again? Yes. Boat sails on the river. Boat sails on the river and ship sails on the sea. And ship sails on the sea. But the cloud sails across the sky. But the cloud sails across the sky are prettier than these. Are prettier than these. There are bridges on the river. There are bridges on the river. As pretty as you please. As pretty as you please. But the rainbows that bridges haven't. But the rainbows that bridges haven't. Is prettier far than these. Is prettier far than these. So, children, do you like this song? Yes, in this poem, you have to recite first four line of this song to by heart. Okay, children. First line is boat sails on the river and ship sails on the seas, but the clouds sails across the sky are prettier than this. This four line you have to by heart. Okay, children. Yes, okay. I hope you all have understood today's poem. Okay, children, I hope you all like this song. We will meet in the next class. Okay, thank you, children.